You know, next summer you'll be big enough to swim in that pond. I taught your daddy how to swim there.
Did you know my dad when he was that little mate?
He was my son.
I wish we could live with you now.
I wish you lived with me all the time. I really do. Come on, let's go.
You don't have to wait to have happy talks with your grandson. Long distance is the next best thing to being there.